In the heart of Boston, there lies a secret, one that connects it to a civilization lost from 2,000 years ago. This guy? His name is Magnus Chase, and he's just a regular teen living on the streets. Or at least, he was. He finds out that his dad is a Norse god, and if he doesn't find the sword that he lost 2,000 years ago, they'll be doomed. Doomsday, to be precise. Along the way, he faces many different challenges. Enemies, giants, ice and fire, and wolves. Sometimes, the only way to save the world is to die.